Thank you for coming.
Now, so tell us a little bit about your epic.
Tell us a little bit about, it's an epic film. How do I tell you a little bit about an epic film? Can you tell me that? Tell me that, and I can tell you a little bit about my epic film. Tell me a little bit about how I can tell about an epic film in a small, small frame. It's immense. It's stupendous. When you see this thing, your jaw will drop. Your face will fucking melt. Your face will fucking melt. It's like Lawrence of Arabia times like 12, man. You have no idea what the fuck you're dealing with. You're in this stupid, what is this, studio video, Chico State shit. This is small crackers, my friend. Small crackers.
I bet it's gonna be a great film.
Shut the fuck up. I've always been a huge fan of realism, and just immersing myself in cultures. Man, my influences, the Quran, and movies like Lawrence of Arabia. Aladdin is a big one.
Aladdin. Is it Walt Disney's Aladdin?
Yeah, so what? Who the fuck cares?
Are you gonna let me...
Are you gonna let me expectorate, or are we just gonna have this little back and forth ping pong session of an interview?
I should not have interrupted.
Do you wanna hear some real words? Some real words?
I'm just making sure...
Or do you wanna put words in my mouth? Here, I'll say, what do you want me to say? What do you want me to say?
Preferably not a profanity...
Laden.
All right, let's just go. Did you need another drink?
Did you need a drink? You're an idiot.
How would you describe your creative process?
How do I answer that question, man? How do you walk through the forest and explain the beauty that surrounds you? How do you go to the beach and express the waves? How do you look up into the sky at the sun beaming down on you and put that shit into words, man? I do have a temper, but I think, you know, that temper is just really what it is. It's my passion misread. And if there's anything that you're going to get out of a Maurice Niedermeyer film, is just a lot of passion. A lot of passion. You will see that passion on the screen.